This is how we shock a patient using the heart monitor. So this is VTAC, lethal heart rhythm. I'm gonna shock it and this patient's in cardiac arrest. I'm first gonna go here to charge. So I'm charging the monitor here, 200 joules. Okay, now, everybody clear, I'm clear. 3, 2, 1, and shocking. And now we've shocked the patient. Now, the actual LifePak will then print this out and show you the shock has been delivered. Follow my page here, I go over all of it.